excited. Getting nervous. So, but it's all good. It's going really well.
It seems fairly calm.
It's quite calm. I'm quite strict. Like, I have to. Everything has to be done on time. So.
Good. Glad to hear it. And so, what's the inspiration behind the collection?
It's kind of like Tudor inspired. So I went to Hampton Court, and I've always really loved that, you know, that period in history. And I read loads of books about it. So it's like all about the Tudor scene. So there's lots of kind of corsets and little skirts that stick out. So, and then the prints, they're kind of like based on the four elements. And so it's like earth, air, fire and water. They're all my own photographs from Hampton Court.
Oh, amazing. That's brilliant. Yeah. And do you have a favourite piece? I know it's hard to choose.
Yeah. Where's Camilla? Oh, Camilla in this black and silver dress every year. But Marina looks amazing. Marina. In this outfit here. It's like a corset of jacket. So.
And what's your plan for after the show? What do? Do you chill or you party?
Yeah, for a few days. Yeah. And then I'm going to go to Paris to do sales. So. And then come back and start thinking about the next one. So.
Yeah. Amazing. Good luck with it. Thank you. It's fabulous.